go anywhere, but it's definitely something happening and they're racing.
A gunman who fatally shot five people, including himself, at a Tulsa, Oklahoma medical building, had gone there to kill a doctor who he blamed for back pain he felt after surgery. This, according to Tulsa police at a news conference Thursday. Police Chief Wendell Franklin.
We have also found a letter on the suspect which made it clear that he came in with the intent to kill Dr. Phillips and anyone who got in his way.
Dr. Preston Phillips, the surgeon who treated the suspect, Michael Lewis, was killed along with Dr. Stephanie Hooson, a sports medicine specialist, and two others.
They stood in the way. They stood in the way and Lewis gunned him down.
Police say Lewis had purchased an assault-style AR-15 rifle the same day as the shooting from a local gun shop. He also brought a pistol he purchased at a pawn shop 3 days earlier. Lewis was released from the hospital on May 24th after back surgery. After his release, he called several times complaining of pain, police said. The shooting comes on the heels of two other massacres in Uvalde, Texas and Buffalo, New York, that have stunned Americans and reopened a long-standing debate over tightening controls on firearms ownership and the role of mental health in the epidemic of gun violence plaguing the United States.